Hi, I'm doing an update on the Bel Air Chevy Nomad 56 California wheels. I'm doing a chroming on it. On the side from the kit, from this kit right here, I'm not going to do the dark blue on the back here and on the roof. I'm just going to leave it at that. I decided doing that because I want it different. And I did a chroming. Also the letter on the back. Sorry if it's a little blurry, guys. Alright, so next I'll do it is a trimming around the window on the edge here. Then down here and then to the back. And then I'll do the other side and then I'll do the back crack as well. Also I did chroming on the bolts on the frame. As you can see. Maybe pardon. Maybe brackets that has bolts on it. Alright guys, stay tuned for more updates. Alright guys, stay tuned.